yourself to Marjorie as your husband, to learn and grow with, to explore and adventure with, to love and respect you as an equal partner. I promise to support, love, and cherish you for the rest of my days.
Noel ko, room ko. Finally, the moment we've been waiting for is here. With the presence of God and in front of the people we love and cherish, I declare my love, my forever love to you. From this day forward, I will give and submit myself to you. In good times and in bad, I'll be with you always.
We're gathered here today at the Caesars Palace Hotel in Las Vegas, Nevada to celebrate the uniting of marriage with this man, Noel Ocasion, and this woman, Marjorie Pataggi, in matrimony. Marriage is a union where two people who love each other and are committed to one another come to spend the rest of their lives together. This ring, I marry you. All of my heart's affection.
All of my heart's affection.
And all that I am.
And all that I am.
I give to you now.
I give to you.
My wife.
My wife.
Before God.
Before God.
And our family and friends.
And our family and friends.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I marry you.
I marry you.
All of my heart's affection.
All my heart's affection.
And all that I am.
And all that I am.
I give to you now.
To you now.
My husband.
My husband.
Before God.
Before God.
And our family and friends.
And our family and friends.
Stand about it. As a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ, it is my honor and privilege to pronounce that you are husband and wife. And Noel, you may kiss your bride.